Hi guys, today my mom, home chef Naina Mehta, and I will be sharing two interesting recipes with you all. The first one's that of the white dokla or the khata dokla. It's a very popular recipe and it's a fermented food, extremely good for your gut because it gives you the essential probiotics. And the second recipe we're sharing today is that of the khaman dokla, which is a protein-rich food. Again, khaman dokla is a recipe popular across the world. So let's get started. Three portions of rice and one portion of urad dal. Then we take these two and make a coarse grind powder. You don't need to roast it or you don't need to soak it right now. Once the powder is ready, we will mix it with saakar and a few of these methi seeds called fenugreek seeds. We will make a batter with that and then rest it. This is how your batter will look once it's fermented. Now to this batter, we will now be adding the following important spices. Salt, green chili and ginger paste as per your taste, little bit of asafoetida, hing, a little bit of baking soda to make it soft and fluffy, it will rise very well because of baking soda. And you can add a spoon of oil and give it a good mix. Mix it well because mixing will play a very critical role in making your doklas very fluffy and soft. In the meantime, keep your steamer ready. Ensure your steamer is ready and you can grease the plate in which you want to make your dokla. Grease your plate nicely with a little bit of oil using a brush. And then you pour your batter into that. Once your plate is ready, you can add some red chili powder on it. And then you can put it for steam. If you don't like red chili powder, you can also pour the black pepper powder as per your wish. Now we'll steam this for about 10 minutes and show you how they look in 10 minutes. Steaming hot doklas are ready. We can now leave it for a few minutes and then cut them finely and then garnish if you like with coriander or give it a tadka as well. So here we've taken one bowl of chana dal. This chana dal, you have to soak it for at least 2 to 3 hours. Once it's soaked, it becomes really soft. Once it's soft, you see you have to coarse grind it. And you have to see how the batter looks when you coarse grind it. So make sure you don't add excess water in this when you're making this dokla. Now we will add all the ingredients to it. Salt, salt to taste, ginger and chili paste, in this dokla if you add sugar, it gives you the required fluffiness and also adds to your taste. Add about 1/4 spoon of baking soda. This is lime juice. Add about 3 to 4 spoons as per your taste.
a pinch of hing, and in the end you can add a pinch of turmeric powder. Give it a good mix.
Grease your plate with like a little bit of oil, and then now you can pour the batter and make sure you keep your steamer ready. Allow this to steam for a good 20 minutes and then check.